motorcycle battery for the 12 volt system because the old battery was dead, so in theory it should work. Key on. It's making some noises. It's reading 125 volts roughly. This down here should be the reverse circuit. Main circuit breaker down there, and this should drive. Let's try second. Looks like the motorbike